Hi, my name is Chuck, and I'm from the Dell Networking Technical Support Team. Today, I'm going to go over how to set up access mode ports on OS10-based switches from the CLI. To access the CLI, please see the installation guide for the switch you are configuring. Access mode interfaces are an untagged member of only one VLAN. Interfaces in OS10 are in access mode VLAN 1 by default. And note the VLAN must be created before you can assign it to a port. For today's example, we'll use ports 14 and 15 and assign those to access mode VLAN 5. First, we'll open a command line prompt to the switch, and from privilege exec mode, we're going to run show interface status to see the current port mode and VLAN assigned. And as we can see, ports 14 and 15 are in access mode VLAN 1. To make changes, we want to run config from the privilege exec prompt to enter global configuration mode. From here, we want to enter the interfaces either individually or using the interface range eth command to do both ports at the same time. From the interface configuration prompt, we want to use the switchport access VLAN X command, where X is the number of the VLAN that we'd like to assign. Once that's done, end. And we want to run the show interface status to verify our configuration. As we can see, 14 and 15 are now in access mode VLAN 5. Don't forget to save your work by issuing the write memory command after you've verified the changes. For any questions or issues, please contact the Dell Technical Support Team. Thank you for watching.